Georgia here.
Hi.
We've got Daisy here.
Hello.
We've got Jay.
Hey.
And we're gonna get right to it. Remember to start your tracker. We're starting with 20 jump squats. Daisy, are you excited? All right, here we go for 20.
Oh my goodness.
Did you do the leg workout yet?
Like on TikTok, or even Sophie does it, and she's like, Sophie sent me a TikTok today, and it was pictures of snow, and she was like, you wake up and there's snow outside, and you go and have a cup of hot cocoa, and then you cozy up in a blanket, and I was like, no! No, Sophie, no!
That's awful. I think there's people who are made to winter.
Not until 7 months.
No. All right, we're moving on, and we have 20 jump ones. Dave, are you ready?
Yes. I've always said, winter requirements for like 1 month.
Or 2 weeks.
Yeah. Maybe a weekend.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna lay on your mat and we need your arm band. We have a glute bridge and abductor for 30. Come on down. To the bridge, to the bridge. Down. 3, have 10 bicep curls, and we're going to go up into the shoulder press. All right, so 10. Please pick up your dumbbell. Here we go. Curl and up. Here we go. Curl up. We have 10 reps. for those who are more advanced, Adelaide, you can do it. All right, I'm going to show you here.
So I am grabbing an 8-pound dumbbell. Use what you have at home.
All right, Dave, you get 30 weighted front. So come on down, place the dumbbell over here, and squeeze your abs. Oh, I feel that.